God, that's a relief.
We are friends.
That's not Will.
To chart the stars. Push the boundaries of what is known. And what is possible.
But overcrowding made us expendable. We all tested authority one way or another. So now, we get to test the Earth to see if mankind...
Hello and welcome to Pick 10. In this video, we'll go through our top 10 suggestions for mind-blowing series that every sci-fi fan should watch. We have covered a lot of new and classic sci-fi series in our previous science fiction videos, and these are some of our favorites that you should see if you haven't already. Now let's start with video number 10, Star Trek 2015. Genre, adventure, science fiction, action. Directed by Tim Russ. Cast, Walter Koenig, Tim Russ, Adrian Wilkinson, Manuin Turemi. Release date, August 1, 2015. Star Trek Renegades is a fan-created series set in the Star Trek universe, following a group of outcasts and renegades who band together to undertake a dangerous mission to save the galaxy from a looming threat. The story takes place in the year 2387, 10 years after the events of Star Trek Nemesis, and features a diverse cast of characters from different species and backgrounds. The group must navigate political intrigue, personal demons, and hostile enemies as they work to uncover a conspiracy that could threaten the entire Federation. The series features appearances from several familiar Star Trek characters and explores themes of loyalty, sacrifice, and the price of redemption. Number 9. The Umbrella Academy 2019. Genre, science, fantasy, superhero. Directed by Steven Sergic. Cast, Aidan Gallagher, Elliot Page, Robert Sheehan, Tom Hopper. Release date, February 15, 2019. The Umbrella Academy is a TV series based on the comic book of the same name by Gerard Way and Gabriel Ba. The story follows a dysfunctional family of seven superpowered siblings who were adopted by a mysterious billionaire and raised to become a team of superheroes. However, the family falls apart and goes their separate ways after the death of their adoptive father. Years later, they reunite when they learn of an impending apocalypse and must work together to prevent it. The show explores themes of family, trauma, and identity, while also incorporating elements of time travel and alternate realities. The series has gained a cult following for its unique blend of humor and darkness, as well as its memorable characters and quirky aesthetic. Number 8. The 100 2014. Genre, mystery, adventure, science fiction. Directed by Bob Morley. Cast, Aidan Eliza Taylor, Bob Morley, Marie Antropoulos, Lindsay Morgan. Release date, March 19, 2014. The 100 is a post-apocalyptic science fiction TV series based on the book series of same name by Cass Morgan. The story follows a group of 100 juvenile prisoners who are sent to Earth from a space station 97 years after a nuclear apocalypse. They must learn to survive in a hostile and dangerous environment, while also dealing with the challenges of leadership, politics, and personal relationships. As they explore the mysterious and treacherous new world, they discover that they are not the only ones on the planet and must navigate conflicts with other groups and factions. The series explores themes of survival, morality, and the nature of humanity, while also incorporating elements of romance and action. Number 7. Black Mirror 2011. Genre, dystopia, satire, fantasy. Directed by... Cast, Aidan Bryce Dallas Howard, Haley Atwell, Michaela Seale, Anthony Mackie. Black Mirror is a science fiction anthology series that explores the darker side of technology and its impact on society. Each episode tells a different story, but they all share a common theme of how technology can lead to unforeseen consequences. In one episode, a woman named Martha loses her husband Ash in a car accident. However, a new technology allows her to communicate with an AI version of Ash that has been created using his social media profiles, emails, and other digital footprints. As Martha becomes more and more immersed in her interactions with the AI Ash, she starts to question what it means to be truly alive and whether she can find happiness with a digital replica of her late husband. Number 6. Stranger Things 2016. Genre, drama, thriller, horror. Directed by Sean Levy. Cast, Millie Bobby Brown, Finn Wolfhard, Noah Schnapp, Caleb McLaughlin. Release date, July 15, 2016. The story, based in the small town of Hawkins, Indiana, in the 1980s, a group of friends witness strange occurrences after their friend Will Byers goes missing. they discover a mysterious girl named Eleven with psychic abilities who helps them in their search. As they delve deeper into the supernatural world, they uncover a government conspiracy involving a parallel dimension called the Upside Down. With the help of their families and allies, the group faces terrifying creatures from the Upside Down, fights to save their friend and their town from destruction. Along the way, they discover the true extent of their own bravery and loyalty to each other. Number 5. Lost in Space 2018. Genre: adventure fiction, science fiction. Directed by Irwin Allen. Cast: Maxwell Jenkins, Mina Sundwall, Toby Stevens, Molly Parker. Release date: April 13, 2018. In the Netflix series Lost in Space, the Robinson family is on a mission to colonize a new planet when their spacecraft is thrown off course by a mysterious energy field. Stranded in space, they must work together to survive and find a way back to their intended destination. As they navigate through dangerous terrain and encounter strange new life forms, they face not only physical challenges but also internal conflicts and personal struggles. With the help of a charismatic robot, they uncover the truth behind their predicament and work towards a solution. Despite setbacks and unforeseen obstacles, the Robinsons persevere and ultimately find a way to forge a new life for themselves in the depths of space. Number 4. Sense8 2015. Genre: science fiction drama. Directed by Lana Wachowski. Cast: Jamie Clayton, Max Remelt, Ryan J. Smith, Miguel Angel Sylvester. Release date: June 5, 2015. In the Netflix series Sense8, 8 individuals from different parts of the world are suddenly linked mentally and emotionally. They share each other's thoughts, skills, and experiences, and find themselves pursued by a shadowy organization intent on capturing and experimenting on them. As they learn to navigate their newfound connection, the 8 Sense8s must come to terms with their own personal struggles and learn to trust one another. With each other's help, they are able to face their demons and fight against those who seek to harm them. Through thrilling action sequences and poignant character moments, Sense8 explores themes of identity, community, and the power of human connection. Number 3. Altered Carbon 2018. Genre: cyberpunk drama. Directed by Miguel Sapochnik. Cast: Joel Kinnaman, Martha Higuerda, Ditchin Lachman, Anthony Mackie. Release date: February 2, 2018. In the Netflix series Altered Carbon, the story is set in a future where consciousness can be digitized and transferred between bodies. Known as sleeves, the wealthy elite are able to extend their lives indefinitely, while the poor struggle to survive. The main character, Takeshi Kovacs, is a former soldier turned interstellar detective who is brought back to life in a new sleeve to solve a murder. As he delves deeper into the case, he uncovers a web of corruption and conspiracy that threatens to destroy everything he knows. Along the way, he must confront his own past and come to terms with the nature of identity, mortality, and what it means to be human in a world where bodies are disposable. Number 2. Dark 2017. Genre: mystery, supernatural, tragedy. Directed by Baron Bo Odar. Cast: Louis Hoffman, Lisa Vickery, Gina Stiebitz, Andreas Pyachman. Release date: December 1, 2017. In the Netflix series Dark, the story begins with the disappearance of a young boy in a small German town. As the search for the missing child unfolds, dark secrets and hidden connections between the town's families are slowly revealed. The story is a complex, time-bending narrative that spans multiple generations and explores themes of destiny, free will, and the consequences of our actions. As the characters grapple with the mysteries of time travel and the implications of altering past, they must confront their own dark sides and the sins of their ancestors. The series culminates in a mind-bending finale that ties together all the threads of the intricate story. Number 1. The OA 2016. Genre: mystery, fantasy, supernatural fiction. Directed by Zal Batminglich. Cast: Britt Marling, Jason Isaacs, Patrick Gibson, Ian Alexander. Release date: December 16, 2016. The story follows Prairie Johnson, a young woman who returns to her hometown after being missing for 7 years. Prairie, who was blind before her disappearance, miraculously regains her sight and claims to have supernatural abilities. She gathers a group of misfits, including a high school teacher and 3 students, to share her story and teach them a unique form of dance that she believes will help her travel to another dimension. The series weaves together themes of faith, trauma, and redemption as the characters explore the mysteries of the universe and try to unravel secrets of Prairie's past. The series was canceled after 2 seasons, leaving fans with many unanswered questions. Thank you for watching this video on the top 10 best sci-fi series currently available on Netflix. Whether you're a fan of time travel, space exploration, or mind-bending mysteries, there's something for everyone on this list. So, grab some popcorn and get ready to explore new worlds, encounter strange creatures, and dive into the unknown. Don't forget to leave a comment below with your favorite sci-fi series and let us know if we missed any of your top picks. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more exciting content. And we'll see you in the next video.